successfully retained the WWF title. Austin also hospitalized Chris Benoit, who will have a very major surgery this week, and more on that in the broadcast. And what about the invasion of Booker T?
You know, last night at the King of the Ring, there was an ugly rumor going around. And that rumor was simply that if either Chris Benoit,
a very unflattering chant for Mr. McMahon, whose family has promoted in this
rumor was that if either
years,
Chris Benoit or Chris Jericho became WWF champion, that quite frankly, they would come here tonight to Madison Square Garden and defect to WCW. Well, that didn't happen. And quite frankly, it never will. Because I'm proud to say that still your World Wrestling Federation champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin had to be the luckiest man in New
Jersey. By the way, Austin is still champion. He did it all on his own. He beat two men at the same time. And in spite of blatant, cowardly interference on the part of someone else who calls himself a champion, the WCW champion, Booker T. Now, quite frankly, the burning question on every sociologist's mind these days is, what does the T stand for in Booker T? How do you spell T? T-E-E? T-E-A, like the tea that you drink. Or maybe the T just stands for, like, terrible. Maybe T stands for trash. Maybe the T stands for troglodyte, like one of those prehistoric troglodytes, you know, like Booker T looks like. Or maybe the T stands for temporarily employed. Because that's exactly what you are, Booker T. Temporarily employed, just like every other WCW star, because it is my intention to once again put WCW, as well as my son Shane, right out of business. And by the way, no WCW star has any business being here tonight in Madison Square Garden.
Amen to that.
This is hallowed ground where no WCW star has ever walked or ever will. Indeed, this is the house. This is Madison Square Garden, the house the World Wrestling Federation helped build. A house in which we all have had so many memorable WWF moments, such as the one I'm about to share with you now. When my father, Vincent James McMahon, was inducted into this very Madison Square Garden Hall of Fame. Let's take a look.
The World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment.
That signature phrase would not be possible without the foresight of second-generation promoter Vincent J. McMahon. Vince began promoting matches in the 1950s. By the 70s, his inspiration and vision gave birth to an extraordinary new hybrid, sports entertainment.
Vince, I just can't say enough good things about him. A man, whatever I am today or was, I owe to Vince Sr.
Vince McMahon Sr. was my friend, and I know that the word legend is thrown around in our business all too freely. But Vince McMahon Sr. certainly is a legend as far as our sport is concerned.
A genius of promotion, Vincent McMahon sold out Madison Square Garden 21 consecutive times and is also enshrined in the hallowed Madison Square Garden Hall of Fame. It was Vincent J. McMahon who discovered young Andre Roussimoff in France and transformed him into the greatest box office attraction of all time, the late, great Andre the Giant. Now, the third and fourth generation of McMahons proudly carry Vincent's innovation into the next millennium. He will be forever known as the father of the World Wrestling Federation. Tonight, the Hall of Fame is honored to welcome home Vincent J. McMahon.
I assure you, I guarantee you that tonight there will be many more memorable moments here in Madison Square Garden.